Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see, we've got nobody in militia channel, but in system. Just me and the corp. Got a couple of people in the mining channel. So I think what I'm gonna do first is take a look at skills. Alright, so we're maxed out on scanning. Cool. We've got prediction. I think so go ahead and confirm that.
Skill training completed.
Also, beef up our missile skills. Oh, we've got a real storm going on here tonight. Hopefully my power doesn't get knocked out. All right, missile launcher operation. Rapid launch. Missile bombardment. And light missiles. Should be able to get all of those.
Skill training completed.
And missile precision. I don't think. Maybe I'll want to get some rockets, but oh, no, that's not what I meant to click on. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and get this. We can go 1, 2, 3. Train those.
Skill training completed.
All right. So that gives us T2, well, autocannons and light missiles. So that's a good. It's a good start, so let's see, defensive. Mechanics. Repair systems. All upgrades. I don't know. That's expensive. EM armor compensation. We'll go ahead and take that. Alright, so let's. OK. Confirm.
Skill training completed.
Shields. Alright, we need at least one dot in that. And in that. Yes. 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 Hopefully we have.
Skill training completed.
Okay. So, compensation. So, let's see.
Skill training completed.
All right, let's see what else we are missing. This one seems reasonable.
Training completed. Skill training completed.
All right. I think we'll leave it there for now. It doesn't give us a lot to play with, but it does give us some. And of course, Skilling Spree has returned. So we have here, we've got a booster that needs to get used up. And filament, and that's it. So, let's head out and see if we can't hack something. Okay. See if we can't find some rats real quick. We only need one kill, so hopefully it'll be quick. Right on. Okay, so drones are in, everything's loaded.
Warp drive
active. Off we go.
Warp drive active.
Hopefully our absence hasn't hurt the war effort too much.
Warp drive active.
Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Right. It's like I forgot what I was doing. It looks like this one is gonna go live on November 24th, so those of you in the US, happy Thanksgiving. Hope you're all fat and happy, or will be soon.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Eight. next system.
Warp drive active.
Ardar. I don't remember if we've been here before. So this one's stable. I'm guessing that's probably also Minmatar. Guess we'll see. Okay. We don't have a spot saved. Where are we?
Warp drive active.
Should have launched probes before I went. Oh well. A little closer to the center than I'd prefer, but is what it is. Go. Close enough. Just secure transfer facility. I believe that's one I do not want to enter. If I recall correctly, we entered one of those before and died very quickly.
Warp drive active.
This is a Mars base. Stable. But we are alone. Okay. So Turner seems to be all Amar controlled. Firestorm. Alright. I don't think I'm really up for trying to take territory tonight.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you.
bad sites. All right, well,
warp drive active.
Maybe try to cap a outpost and
warp drive active.
This seems bad. Guess they were just passing through. Yeah, well, I can certainly afford the loss. I would rather not get in a fight on this ship if I can help it. All right, halfway through. Since this system is at least somewhat contested, we should get some LP for it at least. %. Okay. So that's pretty much that. Loyalty points awarded.
Warp drive active. Drive
We're coming
active.
up on an hour, so I'm going to go ahead and dock up. But this one has a whole bunch of sites in it. Hopefully, it still will tomorrow. It seems like which systems have the faction warfare sites in them are fairly stable, so
Docking permission
hopefully
requested.
this is one of them.
Docking request accepted.
Alrighty then. Not a super productive day, but we got back into it. So, until next time, have a good one.